So today I'm gonna show you how to do rock and roll makeup, emo makeup. So let's get started. First, I put this. I always put this when I do makeup. Then I put here. I don't have any blush, so I'll use different. Eyeshadow. I think so. eyeshadow touch, let's say. So I'm using purple eyeshadow. Can you put the light, please? Okay. There. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, sorry. Guys, so that's all for today, and I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and comment. Bye bye.